rare treasures, elusive beasts, and abandoned buildings. The deserted caves of our planet aren't actually that deserted. So, fasten your seatbelts as we dive into a 2,000-year-old cave to see what they found that shocked the whole world.
Right, femurs. We've got what looks like a wrist bone, maybe some ribs.
An adventurer duo went out on an excavation trip in a collapsed cave in Belize, known as the Black Hole. As they moved inside the cave, they found a completely crystallized skull, which according to them was a sacrificial chamber. The skeleton belonged to an individual of the Maya civilization from 900 AD. Unfortunately, he was sacrificed to the Mayan deity to bring prosperity. Another skull was found nearby as well, but this one was flattened and belonged to a minor person. In Mayan culture, it was a normal ritual to tie a flat board around the soft cranium with a rope to give a specific shape to the head. So, this unusual skull right here was just going through a beauty procedure.
An incredible picture of what's happened. These are bones. It might not look like bones, but they've been completely calcified.
Human giant remains. The existence of giant humans in the past was only a theory until discoveries like these proved otherwise. A team of archaeologists from all around the world were excavating Karaba Cave in Thailand, where they found skeletal remains of the early humans. The excavation was carried out after it was found to be a settlement area of the ancient giants. After the mega discovery got mainstream, much of the tourism rose to visit this exhibition and see the ancient human giant remains. Cave beast. The worst fears of what you might find going down a rabbit hole can sometimes play out. While checking out a cave, the strolling party made their way down a pile of rocks until they caught a glimpse of a troubled-looking figure that was hiding. Seconds after being spotted, it sprinted away to hide itself in the dark. The beastly nature of this entity left them terrified, to say the least. Many people thought that it wasn't an individual at all, but some sort of beast or maybe a ghost. What do you think of this encounter? Let me know in the comments. Haunted Mountain. The Appalachian Mountains in North America are considered a hotspot for spooky mystery. Several people have gone missing while hiking, while a few have claimed to hear strange noises while passing through the trail. The person recording claimed that the voices were far weirder and louder than the recording. This guy decided to take a tour of the Appalachians at night to see what the fuss was about. But as the surroundings got scarier by the minute, the adventurer decided to not go further ahead. Passage to Other World.
See? Look at that. That is really cool. 1952.
Within Nevada lies a legendary cave that is said to be a doorway to another world. To see if the rumors were true or not, a young adventurer decided to go and check it out himself. After having trekked down for hours, he could find what he was looking for. He found different writings on the wall, probably warnings by supernatural beings from the other world. Instead of taking the risk of getting lost, while also being spooked by the eerie cave passageway, the explorer decided to cut his trip short and go back.
I like what somebody did with that rock. Look at that. That's kind of cool.
Coffins of Sagada.
It's very tight.
Hello.
On an exploration trip to the Sagada town of the Philippines, this guy found coffins hanging on the wall. But don't be scared. Those are not ghost creatures, but the ritual of the local people. For about 400 to 500 years, the people in the town of Sagada have been following this tradition. At the burial site, the bodies are placed in the fetal position that indicates the origin of life. And the family members either hang the coffins of their loved ones in the cave or bury them in the soil. What do you think of this strange burial tradition?
They think, or they believe, that when the liquid drips on you, it's a good luck.
Avatar Cave. These stunning lights hanging from the walls and ceilings of Watmo Cave are a breathtaking sight in New Zealand. You're probably wondering, what's creating this glow in the dark cave? Well, these lights are created by tiny glowworms whose bioluminescent tails react with oxygen to produce light. The glow attracts prey, which then gets trapped in the sticky threads spun by these worms from the cave roof. This is why they sometimes are called spider-like, as they catch their food similar to spiders, but with an illuminating twist. Hobbit remains. In 2023, an ancient human skull was found in the Lang Bao Cave in Indonesia, also known as the Hobbit Cave. The old species of human is known as Homo florensis, and if we talk about their height, which measure up to be about 4 feet. Although they are believed to not exist in the current day, cases state otherwise. One of them that got viral after circulating on the internet was this. The Hobbit, despite having a human-like figure, looked nothing like one. It was a short, stubby being with long hair. When it realized it was being filmed, the creature dashed away. Many people on the internet dimmed it as a hoax, while history enthusiasts considered it to be good enough proof of the Hobbit's existence. Magnificent crystals. This treasure hunter, high on luck, found something precious in the cliff cave. As she was digging the soil, she found a load of literal gold bars. She couldn't believe her eyes, as a discovery like this could turn her life around. But it was only the beginning, as she found many other shiny gems, like the White Beauty. The Cyan Gemstone. And a sapphire blue crystal. I would have gone undercover with a discovery this size. Neanderthals. Now have a look at these close relatives of Homo sapiens, the Neanderthals, believed to have perished approximately 40,000 years ago. While excavating within an Italian cave, archaeologists were unaware that the very site where a Neanderthal skull had been unearthed in 1939 would yield some remarkable discoveries. The fossilized skull fragments and fractured jaw bones were uncovered within the prehistoric cave of Rome. The recovered remains comprised 7 adult males, a woman, and a young boy who had fallen prey to hyenas, dragged to their lair and preserved there after the cave's entrance was sealed off by some ancient natural calamity. Hidden treasure surprise.
Ooh! Oh my god!
Snap! Ancient treasure usually is protected by a curse to keep the greedy away. This one had a glittery snake. A treasure hunter shared this clip on his social media, showing the moment when he found an ancient hidden treasure that had a very few lethal, colorful snakes resting nearby as if it were guarding the treasure. The recorder managed to pull one of the bigger snakes out and then took cause by dumping dirt into the cave and reaching the jewels one after the other. The snakes must have really been weary of the guardian that they didn't turn around to stop the man.
Ooh. Ooh.
Downhill trekking Bigfoot.
2 trees to the left of King's Castle.
Yeah.
The fact that this Bigfoot was walking down on the ridgeline, it wanted to be seen for some unknown reason. A group of camping enthusiasts decided to go for 3-day camping at the Marble Mountain in Vietnam, where they discovered this large figure that was trekking downhill. The figure, despite being far away, looked to be unusually huge for a person and dark-furred. The group decided to follow the mystery figure that led them to a secluded blind spot covered with forest surroundings. What other place would be better than a cave for a Bigfoot to reside?
I'm definitely not going to shoot him.
Cave closet.
See the bones?
Two explorers out on an adventure decided to check an isolated cave where they made a series of astonishing discoveries. At the entrance gate, they found it to have a Masonic seal as they kept on going down the rabbit hole. While the cave mostly looked to be abandoned, it still had some left-behind items. Things started to get terrifying when they found a corner filled with several pairs of shoes sizing to that of children. Next to the pile of shoes, they also found a pile of bones lying on the cave floor. With all the evidence backing up, this very well looks like a ritualistic cave.
These are old shoes. I'm not gonna touch them. That's respectful.
Unknown hunted carcass. Usually, everyone likes to know what they caught, whereas in this instance, that doesn't seem to hold any priority. In March 2022, a disturbing video emerged from an undisclosed location in Latin America, showcasing a large, mysterious carcass. Missing its head and displaying a body with an unfamiliar shape, the carcass puzzled viewers. Initially thought to be a tree trunk, the presence of tools like daggers and knives wielded by locals revealed its true nature as an animal carcass. Measuring between 2 to 2.5 meters long, speculation swirled about its identity, ranging from possibilities like an anteater to more fantastical suggestions such as Bigfoot. Otzi Iceman remains. During a mass excavation operation in 1991 at the border of Austria and Italy, two archaeologists uncovered remains of an ancient deceased iceman in melting snow. At first, it was thought to be a carcass of some lost hiker, until it was later taken to the base camp and studied. From carbon dating, they realized that the remains were actually several centuries old. After thorough study, experts shared that it was a naturally formed mummy, around 4,000 years old. The excavation yielded a much-anticipated result. Ancient croc fossil. Archaeologists were excavating an ancient site in southern Tunisia, where they were able to find fossilized remains of an extinct, prehistoric giant crocodile species. The reptile was believed to have existed 130 million years ago, at the same time as when the dinosaurs walked the Earth. They were left stunned at the discovery of this unique unknown species, mostly by the size that measured to be about 5 feet long. The species of the fossilized remains that were discovered was named as Machomosaurus rex. Large skeleton cache. Inaccessible spots aren't always just about hidden or long-lost treasures, but frightful discoveries like these. In 2019, an archaeological group named El Legado made a jaw-dropping discovery over the island of Gran Canaria. A large cache of bones and intact skeletal remains were discovered here, scattered all over the area. According to an expert, these could belong to at least 50 adults that were stranded until their ultimate demise. The skeletons are believed to be from the prehistoric era, dating from 800 to 1000 AD. These individuals were part of a pre-Hispanic civilization known as Gaunches, who lived in caves. And interestingly, only the higher members of the community were honored by being mummified. So the bones you're seeing belong to the royals. Crystal Cave. Among the Nazca Mountains, in a deserted silver mine in Spain, laid a treasure unlike any other. It's the world's largest geode, a hollow space inside a rock adorned with crystals. Embedded in the walls and floor of a hot cave, these crystals have grown undisturbed for over 500,000 years. This remarkable natural wonder hidden within the earth has astonished scientists. Some of them are so long and wide enough for a man to walk across. And honestly, it looks like Superman's very own fortress of solitude. Treasure of Oak. Another treasure hunter that was digging after being guided by a clue found three huge clay pots with statues carved out on the front. Upon looking into its contents, he found different types of jewelry, including earrings, bangles, and a bell-embellished necklace. These accessories likely belonged to the women of ancient times. However, netizens were in denial of his find, saying that all this was staged beforehand. Fugitive Garden. During the excavation project in Pompeii, workers uncovered a dreadful discovery. Remains of numerous victims were found. Their bodies were decomposed by the ashes of erupting mountains. Researchers decided to use plaster to fill the voids left by these remains. Once the plaster solidified, it revealed the shapes of 13 individuals, adults and children, crowded together, probably attempting to protect themselves from the hot debris. This location, once an ancient orchard, is now known as the Garden of the Fugitives, housing well-preserved, fossilized remains of the Vesuvius eruption, one of history's most catastrophic and renowned volcanic events. Giant Finger. Just by a single piece of souvenir, a lot can be said about its nature. In 1988, a Swiss man named Gregor Spori traveled to Egypt to uncover the secret about the Great Pyramids of Giza. On his venture, he found this. A gigantic finger. The size of the finger was about 6 inches long, and it could not have belonged to an unknown ancient Egyptian citizen. Judging by the size of the finger, its owner is believed to have been around 12 feet tall. Many thought it to be one of the laborers that were involved in the construction of the Great Pyramids. Mineshaft Bear.
Oh, he's nice. Big old head on him. Boar, right?
Yeah.
Aside from the sad note of this deceased bear, there has to be some kind of quest or Easter egg nearby. An adventurer duo that was checking out an old mineshaft in Alaska where they found a grizzly bear lying on the ground. At first, it seemed like it was sleeping, but when they went closer, they realized that the bear was expired and also had a severe injury on one of its hind legs. The clip randomly cuts off at the duo inspecting the furry animal closely. 7,000-year-old human remains. Researchers working in a southern Mexican cave made a very startling discovery. Skeletal remains of ancient humans were found. One set was thought to be around 7,000 years old, while the other two were estimated to date back 4,000 years. Experts thought that the skeletal remains belonged to the earliest ancestors of the ancient Mayan civilization that used to live in the region. The significant discovery shed light on the history and lifestyle of ancient Mexico. Abandoned cave with explosives. This group of explorers decided to take a trip to this mine that had been abandoned a century ago. As they went down the tunnel, they found a bag full of explosive dynamites. Luckily, they did not explode. But it was not the only interesting thing they found. On the walls, they saw graffiti drawings that old miners would have drawn. As they moved further, they found a piece of Levi jeans. It was probably one of the first ones made for the miners. Stegomastodon fossil. We've seen all kinds of discoveries up till now, but this next one is very odd. While exploring the mountains in the region, a 9-year-old boy tripped over something sticking out of the ground. Initially mistaking it for a decayed cow, the truth turned out to be far more extraordinary when a team of researchers identified it as part of a stegomastodon skull, a primitive mammal believed to have lived around 1.2 million years ago. Fragile pieces of its tusks were carefully unearthed. The fossil was encased in plaster and then transported to a vertebrate museum for further examination. Reptile fossil. A cave may be a scary place to be exploring, but also has historical remains that are some of the most interesting. A group of adventurers decided to take a ride down the magnificent waterfall cave from the Mesozoic era. They discovered the fossil of a giant dinosaur.
Dinosaur skin.
It does, like a...
Soul dinosaur bones.
Right?
And thought that was the amazing find of the day. But going ahead, they unexpectedly discovered the remains of a snake.
Full-blown snake skeleton.
No way!
And the snake was so well fossilized that they quickly identified it. The discovery provided a glimpse into the reptiles of ancient times. Hidden ancient ruins.
You see all these indents in the rock. These are what's called Moki steps.
While looking for new places to go for an adventure on Google Maps, this adventurer found this strange structure in the middle of a deserted area somewhere in the United States. Being curious of what he found, decided to venture out. His excitement of the trip turned to shock when he found an entire ancient ruin hidden underground in the middle of the desert. When he inspected the place from the inside, he found remains of an ancient town that had various living and ceremonial rooms. On the walls, strange spiral markings and handprints were seen. It's surprising how this place remained uncovered for so long.
Doesn't look like much in there anymore.
Israeli cave. Excavators working in a cave in Ramle, Israel, made a discovery of a lifetime. Hidden within the limestone quarry of the cave was an underground lake. Many creatures unseen by human eyes thrived. Strange crustaceans, mysterious invertebrates resembling scorpions and shrimp crawled through the dark surface. Despite their tiny size, no longer than 2 inches, these beings had been living in isolation for millions of years. The hidden ecosystems evolved in a way that they had developed layers of impenetrable chalk. The discovery left scientists in awe as they grappled with questions as to how these creatures had been hidden for so long. Paw rescue. A man passing by the mountain woods saw a lion stuck in the tree. He couldn't flee as his paw was tangled within the rope around the tree. The man decided to help the wild cat, but the lion didn't seem to trust the guy and started hissing at him. But this did not stop the man from saving the lion's life. To calm down the lion, he placed a noose over it. After a long struggle, the man was finally able to free the vicious cat. This is how it said thank you. Well, of course, purring wasn't expected. Cougar trouble.
No, go away! Go away! No!
In October 2020, a hiker in Utah faced a harrowing ordeal. He filmed a chilling video of a cougar tracking him from afar. As the big cat drew closer, its predatory demeanor struck fear into the hiker's heart. Despite his attempts to shake it off, the cougar persisted, leaving the hiker feeling helpless. The true motives of the animal remained unknown, leading to speculation that it was defending its territory. Apart from this cougar seeking the young man to make a meal out of it, it could also have been attempting to protect her babies, with the hiker unknowingly having gotten too close.
No! F*** you, dude!
Patamiski Crater. In a real old clip that was taken at an unknown date where a strange rock structure was discovered and being observed by a Russian geologist in the Borel Forest of Siberia, the structure seemed like something that had crashed from outer space long ago before being discovered. By its nature, this was either ashes of a meteor or an alien spaceship that crash-landed shortly before getting burned to the crisp. However, researchers concluded the crater is actually made up of limestone and is estimated to be 300 years old. Due to its bizarre nature, the crater became a great interest for tourists, but its origin has remained elusive to this day. Utah discoveries. During an exploration adventure in the desert of Utah, a two-man crew came across a structure that had strange pictographs. The drawings were believed to be drawn by 4,000 to 6,000-year-old civilizations. The drawings were the depiction of skulls or aliens, which were considered by some to be represented as spirits. These symbols were not only the amazing discovery this explorer made, as he was roaming around the area, he found a perfectly sharp arrowhead that was as old as 800 years old. Giant footprints.
It is 1.30 meters from the base of the heel to the tip of the big toe.
Seeing such gigantic footprints, the obvious question pertaining to its nature would come to anyone's mind. A distinct rocky outcrop can be found near the Switzerland border around Amsterdam Village in South Africa that has a large footprint carved inside. The foot is almost as long as a person and has a width of about 54 centimeters.
54 centimeters across at the widest point.
No one knows who it belongs to. Could it be an ancient human giant or perhaps just a Bigfoot? Another giant footprint was found on Leopard Canyon Mountain in Dubai. Some believe that it was the foot of a giant beast. However, the archaeologists suggested that it was likely a footprint of the dinosaur from the past.
Is it from a dinosaur or?
Unrecognized skull fossil.
That's like maybe three if this side's.
During an excavation intended for dinosaur fossils, researchers stumbled upon an unexpected discovery, a mountain concealing a wooden object. Upon closer examination, they identified it as a dinosaur tooth, estimated to be around 3 inches in size. With meticulous care, they excavated the fossil, revealing it to be the infamous Tyrannosaurus rex, or T-Rex. Fast forward to 2022, and a peculiar skeleton head was discovered near Lake Sandlin, baffling the finder with its resemblance to a miniature dinosaur. Could this be the remains of a baby dinosaur? The mystery surrounding this find prompts intriguing speculation about the prehistoric creatures. Himalayan marine fossil. Scientists exploring Mount Everest, Earth's tallest peak, have uncovered a fascinating discovery of fossilized marine creatures, including fish embedded within its rock formations. This unexpected discovery prompts questions about how marine life ended up in the high-altitude sediments of the Himalayas. In 2015, a hiker scaling Everest stumbled upon fossils resembling marine organisms, such as a fish with a distinctively large eye and a tailed sea creature nearby.
Particularly interesting, it looks like some kind of tail of something.
Despite the surprise, the finding is consistent with previous instances of marine remnants found at extreme altitudes. This phenomenon can be explained by the historical fluctuation of sea levels. As oceans rose and receded over time, marine life became trapped in geological formations, eventually fossilizing in the sedimentary layers of Mount Everest and similar towering peaks. Sword of Renamon. An ancient item such as this could very well be quite a valuable piece of collection. This ancient sword was unearthed in the high mountains of Oppland in Norway in 2019. This sword was thought to belong to the Vikings in 850 to 950 AD. The handle of the sword likely had a covering made of wood, leather, or bone. But the only thing that remained well preserved over the centuries was its metal structure, with the blade of the sword being around 36 inches in length. The sword has been conserved at the Museum of Cultural History in Norway. Craft wreckage. In August 2022, mountaineers along with their guide were trekking up the Alst Glacier in Switzerland, where they made a discovery. They found the long-lost remnants of a crashed plane from 1968. Apart from the debris, they found parts of the plane including passenger seats and even a tin of skin cream. The crash site remained hidden within the glacier, making it impossible to notice until they started melting, largely due to climate change.
We can see the problem up here. It's for the whole Europe or for the whole world.
Treasure Dragon. A guy was searching for treasure at the foot of the mountains when he noticed these exquisite crystal balls lying in the soil. But they proved to be no big deal, because an even more interesting thing buried around took the cake. The golden structure of a dragon. Ooh. Ooh. It was an interesting find for the treasure hunter, so he worked hard to uncover the structures. As the dragon piece was unearthed, it turned out to be a magnificent decoration.
Wow. Ooh.
Along with it, two white and purple crystal balls were displayed. The appearance of the whole decoration altogether looked like it had belonged to a sorcerer in the past. Cave findings. An adventure to the cave of the American Southwest became an amazing discovery site for this explorer. Inside the walls, he found multiple colored handprints exhibited on the wall.
Mostly handprints. Although there are some.
It seemed like a piece from an exquisite painting. The thing that was even more interesting than finding prints were the tracks of turkey.
There's just stuff everywhere. You've got turkey tracks.
Who knows? Some uncompromising turkey may have passed through here. As he inspected the place further, he found a structure that looked like a piece of finger. Perhaps it could be a torn piece of sculpture. The person considered it to be the handle of some object.
That is really cool. So this is the handle.
Another interesting find was the grinding machine of the past. Of course, the electricity did not exist back then, so it was actually an equipment made of rock and stone. This picture of a mysterious marine creature going viral on the internet was captured when a couple of tourists were hiking over an ancient cave and saw something poking out of the crack. They thought that they had encountered a beast. They approached further, and what they saw was this. It was actually a seal and a young one. How did it end up here? Well, it must have climbed up there and immediately got trapped in a fishing net. The tourists decided to rescue this helpless animal. At first, the seal seemed to be sacred, but the people found a way to calm it down and started to cut the net wires with the help of a blade. Luckily, the seal was safe and had no major injuries. The young one was put into the bag and released in the sea so that it could be reunited with its family. Thank you very much for watching the video. Do like and share it with your friends. Subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon to not miss any of the upcoming amazing videos. Thank you once again.